seems like each time when I get low, I place blame everywhere that it shouldn't go. And that's what's keeping me up. Falling apart, man, I keep it a buck. You still act like I'm holding you up. I still feel like I'm totally nuts. So
tell me what I should have said and not pretend to know that. Things come out my mouth that I should probably learn to hold back. Why do I expect to have the patience that I don't have? Over and over, expecting a different result, yeah.
Caring, cause they live for keeping me staring, and they'll drag it on to make me respond to get more retweets and more sharing. I don't need a manager, no caring, cause what's wrong seems so apparent, cause I'm too alive for bad fucking vibes, and I'm so damn sick of being stuck inside. So